Good day, everyone. My name is Brother Yemi. What I have for you today is how to know that there is a call of God upon your life. Or in other words, dreams that signify that there is a call of God upon your life. Please, before we go further, subscribe to this channel, press the bell notification, like this video, and share it. There are some kind of dreams that people have that show that there is a call of God upon the life of such person. These dreams I'm going to mention, if you are the one or if you are the kind of person that used to have this kind of dreams, it signifies that there is a call of God upon your life. Number one, when a man of God is pouring an anointed oil, or in other words, when you are being anointed in your dream by a man of God, it shows that you have a call of God upon your life. When you see yourself with hook that they used to catch fish in the river, when you are trying to catch fish in the river, or you have even caught some, that shows that God wants to make you fishers of men. Number three, when you always see yourself preaching the word of God in your dream, it shows that there is a call of God upon your life. When you always see yourself praying for people, that's number four. When you always see yourself praying for people in your dream, it means that you have a call of God upon your life. Number five, when you always see yourself driving the vehicle with people inside the vehicle, you are driving the vehicle. There's a people inside the vehicle. The meaning is that there is a call of God upon your life to lead people in ministry. Number six, when always see yourself wearing pastoral dress in the dream, that suit that pastor used to wear, that used to have white in the neck, when you dream, you always see yourself wearing that kind of dress. It shows you that there is a call of God upon your life. There are some Holy Ghost permitted life-changing prayers for you to pray to quicken God's assignment for you. Number one prayer point. We say, Spirit of the living God, quicken the whole of my being in the name of Jesus. Spirit of the living God, quicken the whole of my being in the name of Jesus. Spirit of the living God, quicken the whole of my being in the name of Jesus. Number two, Lord, ignite my calling with your fire. Oh Lord, ignite my calling with your fire. Oh Lord, ignite my calling with your fire. Oh Lord, ignite my calling with your fire. Number three, Oh Lord, liberate my spirit to follow the leading of the Holy Spirit. Oh Lord, liberate my spirit to follow the leading of the Holy Spirit. Oh Lord, liberate my spirit to follow the leading of the Holy Spirit. Oh Lord, liberate my spirit to follow the leading of the Holy Spirit. Number five, every full spiritual padlock and chain hindering my spiritual growth, be roasted by fire. Be roasted, be roasted, be roasted. Every full spiritual padlock and chain hindering my spiritual growth, be roasted, be roasted, in the name of Jesus. Number six, I bind the stroke man behind my spiritual blindness and deafness, and I paralyze his operation in my life, in the name of Jesus. I bind the strong man behind my spiritual blindness and deafness, and I paralyze his operation in my life. In Jesus' mighty name, we pray. Amen. The next prayer point. Let the fire of Holy Ghost meet my resistance. In the name of Jesus, fire of Holy Ghost, meet my resistance, meet my resistance, met my resistance in the name of Jesus. Fire of Holy Ghost, met my resistance in the name of Jesus. In Jesus' name we pray. The next prayer point. O Lord, anoint me to pray without ceasing. In the name of Jesus, O Lord, anoint me to pray without ceasing. O Lord, anoint me to pray without ceasing. O Lord, anoint me to pray without ceasing. In Jesus' mighty name, I pray. Amen. Let, O Lord, let my spiritual eyes and ears be wide open. In the name of Jesus, O Lord, let my spiritual eyes and ears be wide open. In the name of Jesus, let my spiritual eyes and ears be wide open. In Jesus' mighty name, we pray. The next prayer point, Holy Spirit. Pour your healing power on me in the name of Jesus. Holy Spirit, pour your healing power on me. Pour your healing power on me. Holy Spirit, pour your healing power on me. Holy Spirit, pour your healing power on me. In Jesus' mighty name we pray. Amen. Next prayer point. Lord Jesus, break me, make me, mold me, feed me, and use me by your power. In the name of Jesus, Lord Jesus. Lord Jesus, break me, melt me, mold me, feed me, and use me by your power. In Jesus' mighty name we pray. Holy Spirit fire, ignite me to the glory of God. In the name of Jesus, Holy Spirit fire, ignite me to the glory of God. Ignite me to the glory of God. Ignite me to the glory of God. In Jesus' mighty name we pray. Amen. Let my spirit man become divine fire in the name of Jesus. My spirit man become divine fire. Become divine fire. My spirit man become divine fire. In Jesus' mighty name we pray. Amen. O Lord, let the anointing to effect in my spiritual and physical life fall on me in the name of Jesus. O Lord, let the anointing to effect in my spiritual and physical life fall on me in the name of Jesus. O Lord, let the anointing to effect in my spiritual and physical life, follow me in the name of Jesus. In Jesus' mighty name we pray. This one is the last prayer point for now. O Lord, pull into my hand the gift that will elevate my calling in the name of Jesus. O Lord, put into my hand the gift that will elevate my calling in the name of Jesus. O Lord, put into my hand the gift that will elevate my calling in the name of Jesus. In Jesus' mighty name we pray. Amen. Please, if you have not subscribed to this channel, do so now. Subscribe to this channel. Press the bell notification. Like the video and share it. Thank you. You are victorious in Jesus' name.